Hello everybody and welcome back to my channel, or welcome to my channel if you're new here. We are going to be playing Ori and the Blind Forest Definitive Edition. Now, I have played this somewhat before. Before I got this recent computer, I was playing on my old one and I was trying to play it and it just wouldn't record properly. It was lagging. Like, the gameplay was fine, like, in person, but the recording of it was just bad. Anyway, so we're gonna try again, and we're gonna see how this goes. Hopefully it goes well. We'll see. Hey, we're gonna start game. Oh, here's my old save. But we're going to delete this. So. We're gonna go easy or normal. For players who want to focus more on story, what was the other one? We'll go easy. Oh, excuse me. By the way, the music already is just fantastic. We shall always remember the night. When I lost Ori to the great storm. Ori's a leaf. Swallow's nest. The music, the animation. Everything's just so pretty. Jump. I'm assuming Ori's female. When Naru embraced my light. Yeah. I know this doesn't end well. As a child of her own. Ha ha ha. Shake, shake, shake. Shake that tree. Look at all those trees! And all that fruit. Montage time. There's like chillaxing. Or on that fateful night. When I lit the skies ablaze. I called out to Ori. Yet hope never came. Passage of time. Life withered and decayed. When the forest was blind. Stupid game making me feel things. Still, hope showed its face. Creepy bug thing. An orphan once more. reason to stay. Searching for my light. So weak and frail, so frail. When cries were met with silence. And hope went astray. When my child's strength faltered. And the last breath was drawn. My light revived Ori. A new age had dawned. Game saved. Much faster. I don't know if I... Well, can't go back up. Whee! Oh, don't want to go in there. Aha. Can't go this way. Can't go back there, alright. Guess we're going down. Hold down and press A to jump through platforms. You found a small spirit light container. Spirit light has been added to your orange circle. Find more spirit light containers to quickly gain ability points. So, you jump through platforms. You found a life shard. Collect these to restore your vitality. Can I attack it? No. Ooh, okay, what am I doing? Alright, you found an energy cell. You can now collect and use more energy. Remember that you can use energy to create a soul link and save your game. Press B to B. Cool, game saved. Ah. You found some spirit light. When you fill the orange circle, you'll gain an ability point. Almost. Deep in the forest, Ori found what was lost. Can't go any faster than this. Press X to pick up tiny light. My strength is returning. I am Sheen, the light and eyes of the spirit tree. I was lost on this glen when she loosened her grip. I can guide you on your journey if you allow me to come. But be still. Can you hear that? They must have followed you here. Gain an ability point. Create a soul link and tap B to access it. Hey, I got one ability point. I can rekindle. Allows reusing soul links and shortens the cooldown timer. Spirit magnet picks up. Pickups now float to Ori. Quick flame. Allows you to shoot three flames before recharging. Do the spirit magnet. Jackass. Alright. Okay. I don't want to do that now. Their lights shall return to me, those words the spirit tree once said. In the glade past the caverns, we'll find him. There's a path up ahead. Okay. Hollow Grove, 1%. Objective, find the spirit tree. Okay. Dickhead. Nope. Okay, can't get that. Okay, I can create another soul link. Ooh, look at that. Spirit wells are ancient structures that were used to quickly traverse all of Nebel. The light of the spirit wells will also replenish your strength whenever you are weary. X to save your game. Okay, I guess I can't climb yet. You found an energy shard. Energy shards restore power to Ori's energy shells. Shells. I think I got the thing here, right? Yeah, I did. Okay. Oh my god, excuse me. I got one ability point. Let's do quick flame now. Right trigger. it's this way. You found a keystone. Keystones are used to open spirit gates. Remember that each spirit gate will require a different number of keystones. Trigger. There we go. The spirit gate blocks us. They were built for protection before the days of decay. The required keystones must be nearby. To reach the spirit tree, we must pass the spirit caverns that lie beyond this gate. X. Yeah, baby. Yeah. Thank you. Okay, so Hollow Grove, Blackroot Burrows, and Spirit Caverns. Is there? No. Yes, there we go. There's something shiny right there that I missed. Oh no, that was my save, right? I need to go up. So I need to go this way, technically. What's this? Soul Link ready. What's this? Okay, I don't know what that is, but I'm sure I'll figure it out. Stupid frog. What is that? You found a life cell. You can now retain more vitality. Find more life cells to increase your survivability. And I will. I will need that. You don't have fall damage on here, right? That'd be stupid. Platformer having fall damage? That makes no sense. Okay, spirit caverns. I don't need that just yet. Is that? But what's over here? Ori, this is a map stone, one of the many ancient markers created to chart the forest of Nibel as it grew. There's a piece missing. If we can find the map stone fragment, we might be able to repair it. Cool. What's this way? There we go. Something over there, I see it. Yeah, I don't have it. Okay. That's what I thought. And of course they respond, but that just means more stuff for me, so it's not really an issue. Soul Link ready. Ouchie. Owie. Oh my god, cat. Oh, why did I just walk right into it? Wow. This is why you don't go forever between saves. Holy shit, I have to do all that over again. Yep, we already went through this. Then I went up here. Grab that thing. Come over here. Grab this thing, get in there. So I came over here. And I grabbed this. And I said, oh, I'm really gonna need it. This thing. Boop. Map, yep. We're gonna go past this to get this. Ah, this. Okay. Let's... Game saved. Yeah. You get an ability point. Create a soul link. Yep. Whew. That was close. Something up there that I can't get. There were those that turned to hope. When she ravaged and killed. The light of the spirit tree lives in all of us. He is the reason we're alive. He is the reason we grew. When he called out to find you, many years passed. We were attacked, wounded, and killed by our foe. Now these ancestral trees are all that's left behind. Come closer now and feel the light of Phil, the spirit inside. You learn wall jump. Use this ability, push the analog toward the wall and press A continuously to leap upward. All right, you found an energy cell. I have now more energy. How? Oh my god, I'm stupid. I need you. I have a point. So I can rekindle. Allows reusing soul links. Shortens the cooldown timer. What do I want first? These all require one ability point each. Regroup, creating a soul link, restores one life cell. Makes most pickups show on the map. Increases the strength of the spirit flame. Probably that one next and then that one. Yeah, I don't think I can get up there. I have to... Okay. I remember doing... Do you mind? I remember doing this. Oh, look at that. Before, and I was pretty bad at it. And I think at one point I just like pushed my way through. Get through it. Okay. What is it? I found a mapstone fragment. Return to the mapstone to unlock a new area of the map. No. I don't have. I think it was this way. No, it wasn't. God damn it. I'm stupid. I don't know which way I'm going. Nope. I just went right over that. Where am I going? That's my thingy. I need the map? Hey. There it is. All right. Okay. Oh, look at that. Can't go down there. Oh shit, you scared the ever-loving shit out of me. Okay. Soul Link is ready. Where am I going? What do I need to do? Oh, I do got two. Okay. Where do I need to go? I guess over here. Oh my gosh, I'll figure out where I'm going eventually. Heck yeah. So far, so good. Ooh, what's this? These energy gates were sealed by the spirits of the past. If we collect enough energy cells, we will open a path. Okay. I did it. What the hell? I was doing so good up to that point. Minimal casualties this time.
Dishonored.
Somber they found me, dormant and still. We told Ori the tale of her misguided will. Misguided. Ori, the spirit tree. He must have used the last of his strength to save you. Come now and hear our story. It was the night of the light ceremony. It was our light that she hated. I called out to Ori, but my child never came. Kuro stole Sheen. It was the end of our days. You received the spirit tree's light. He put our fate in your hands. Listen carefully now, for you must understand. The spirit tree sustained the three elements of light, and in turn they brought balance and kept Nebel safe. The elements of water, high atop the Jinso tree. The element of winds, deep in the forlorn ruins. The element of warmth, beneath the fires of Mount Horu. To restore Nebel to its former self, we must rekindle their light before it's too late. The first we will find beyond the spider coves. Ugh, spiders. Atop the tree where the waters once flowed. Thornfelt Swamp. Objective, find the spirit tree. Okay. Saving my game. Guess we're going this way. Grove, Valley of the Wind. I don't like spiders, man. Be careful, Ori. The ground is unstable. Thanks. Oh. I thought you died. Can't go there yet. Oh my gosh, what is this? You found a large spirit container. Spirit light has been added to your circle. Find more spirit light containers to quickly gain ability points. Nice. Maybe later. Well, actually. What's that do? That lowers that. Okay, can't go that way. Any secrets set in here? Nope. Okay. I don't think I need this. Okay. Can't go that way either. Okay. Can I save my game here? Yes. Okay, I'm gonna end this part right here and pick it up in the next one. But so far, I know I got to this point before. I think I got a little bit farther, but I think that said I had like, I don't know. I don't know what the percentage was on that, but anyway, I didn't get too much further than this. I'm going to stop this recording and then I'm going to see if it actually recorded properly. And if I make more, then it did. And if it didn't, then I guess I'm just screwed. I'm gonna have to find another game to play. And I'll just have to play this on my off time. Don't hurt me. I'm sorry. Alright, anyway, I'll see you guys in the next part. Bye.